Hi friends, today we are going to learn two recipes. One is cucumber recipes. It's a little bit Indian or Asian style. And one is avocado recipe. Let's see what ingredients we need to make this cucumber recipe. We need one cucumber, one green or red chili, Indian mustard sauce or kashundi, Himalayan pink salt or black salt, tamarind chutney or sauce and cilantro. Any mustard oil of your choice and Indian spice powder, roasted spice powder or bhaja masala. I will give the link in description below. Chop the cucumber in bite size. Add some kashundi or Indian mustard sauce. If you like, you can mix honey mustard sauce too. Then add some tamarind pulp or tamarind sauce or tamarind chutney. I bought all of these ingredients from Indian store. Now add fresh cilantro. I haven't given any measurement of ingredients. Add some green chili because this is a fresh green salad, so I didn't give any measurement. Add some mustard oil. You can mix all the ingredients or any one of ingredients as per your choice. Like here I tasted and then I felt I need to put more tamarind sauce and more mustard sauce or kashundi. So I'm adding more tamarind sauce or tamarind chutney and more kashundi or mustard sauce. Lastly, sprinkle some bhaja masala. Add some pink salt or black salt before you serve. Keep it in fridge and serve chill. Let's learn the avocado salad. For this, you need avocados too, lettuce of your choice, tomato, cilantro, green chili or jalapeno, steamed yellow corn, and olive oil of your choice, and of course salt. These two salads are green and very fresh and very good to eat. Add some chopped lettuce, add avocado, add chopped tomato, chopped cilantro. Give it a good stir. In this salad also, you can add ingredients as per your choice and your taste. That is why I didn't give any detailed description of ingredients or I didn't give any measurement. After giving a good mix, add some salt, add olive oil. Remember, only add olive oil in this recipe. Add steamed yellow corn. And you can see the final product, how fresh it is. You can serve both of these salads or any one of salad with any dinner or lunch. Or sometimes I have it in evening snacks also. These two salads are very green, very fresh. I hope you will like these two recipes. Please like, comment, share and subscribe the channel. Go green. Have a great day. Have a great summer season. Bye.